galaxy in turmoil. Our hero Fanboy, while looking to complete his Hasbro Macquarie action figure collection, discovers the scalping culprit behind the empty pegs. And it's not the fat guy with the ponytail who loiters in the toy aisle. Taking his stinky pal Ben's advice, Fanboy seeks help from Yoda. No, not that Muppet. This Muppet! Fanboy undergoes intensive training to compete with the Dark Lord of Scalpers for his prize. The ups, the downs, the stamina, the balance, the swinging. I don't know what that is. The slow motion running on the seashore. A call from Barbie on her score of a McFig sends Fanboy packing from the swamps. Armed with floor plans, Yoda's lightsaber, and a faster heart rate than when he began, Fanboy heads to the aisles to secure one of his vaunted figures. Unfortunately, our hero runs into Vader himself, and a duel for figure freedom ensues. In the process, Fanboy learns a horrible truth.
Do you ever get the feeling that we're related?
This isn't West Virginia! No! Vader reveals Fanboy Pals Ben is supplied with figures from the Empire! Oh, the sting of defeat! Woe to the collectors of the galaxy! Can Fanboy ever bring balance to the pegs? Stay tuned, Fanboy fans! The answers are just an episode ahead!
Choice to get out of your alive, Fanboy.
No!
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 Something familiar about this place.
Hello there, dude.
Ben? What are you doing here?
What are you doing here, man?
Nothing. No reason. Just fell asleep. Taking a nap.
How are you?
If you're waiting for the new shipment, man, it's not till tomorrow.
Really?
Yeah.
Hey, you work here, don't you?
Not so loud, but yeah, with the price of gas and all, damn fascist.
First you tell me you were getting your figures out of town, now you're actually working here in town. I can't believe it, you lied to me again.
How do you know?
Because I faced Vader here yesterday, and he told me everything.
What I told you was true, from a certain point of view.
A certain point of view?
I'm just part-time, and Vader does live out of town, not sure where though.
But you set me up, you told Vader about me.
He already knew about you, and me. Vader's made a habit of getting to know every sword collector, scalper in the area. The Empire plans to take over all toy distribution so that every new figure winds up in Vader's fist.
So what he said was true. I don't know the power of the dark side.
He was trying to get you to join his way of thinking, man. Manipulate.
Seems to be a lot of that going around. Oh, I'm never going to complete my Macquarie collection, unless I resort to eBay.
Chill out, man. Let me make it up to you. Here, go to this convention.
Hey, I know the guy running this con.
Might be able to get that C-Formic look you've been looking for. You're never going to find it in the store.
Really?
Vader's already cornered the online market, so not even the Force can help you there. This con might be your last hope.
So why would you send me to Yoda in the hopes of defeating Vader?
You've never let the dark side cloud your judgment. Only a true collector can defeat Vader. But if you choose to face him, I cannot interfere.
What's with people not wanting to help?
Vader is already raising prices. If I'm to survive as a collector and you fail, I have to have more money. Unless you defeat him, imbalance is brought to collecting.
I just want my figure. I got stuff to sort, and the new Clone Wars animated series is coming out. It's just too much.
You must do what you feel is right, of course. The Force will be with you. Probably.
Convention center?
Yeah, look. Ben gave me some info on this con of Metropolis. It's pretty far, but I think we can make it.
In this hunk of junk? Yeah, you're braver than I thought.
An old pal of mine seems to be the one running it.
Do you trust him?
No, but he's got no love for scalpers, I can tell you that.
Yeah, but you think it's safe?
I hope so.
I don't like this. It's way too simple. I bet Vader's tracking us right now.
Not this ship, sister. Strap in and hang on.
Would it help if I got out and pushed?
Yeah, it might. Come on, baby.
Who are you?
Oh, my.
I'm terribly sorry. I didn't mean to intrude.
Leave, man. Put that thing away. You're going to get us all killed. Ah!
No, I don't have an exhibitor's permit. I'm trying to reach Rondo Calorian. No, wait a minute, let me explain.
I thought you knew this person. Let's go.
Oh, see? My friend.
I don't like this.
Well, what would you like? It'll be fine. Don't worry. Trust me.
Why, you slimy, double-crossing, no-good scalper? You got a lot of guts coming here after what you pulled.
Me?
Confrontation, conflagration! Will Fanboy's Cobra Kai lessons pay off? Is this hair a deadly weapon? Does the Count from Sesame Street want his cape back? Has Ben met his fate at the hands of the Empire? Or did he punch in late again?
Boy, is he strict.
A bad wind blows foul for our heroes, my friends. Find out who's stinking it up in the next episode of Fanboy.